Hello, so in this video let's look how to combine all DWG files to one file or to the project documentation folder structure. So for this task you should go to AutoCAD course and check AutoCAD Sheet Set Manager settings, so you can follow these links, you can read some articles why you should use and how to use Sheet Set Manager, so some links to AutoCAD help and some links to video content, how to use the Sheet Set Manager.